So kangaroos without pouches did attempt to cast a human in the role of Dee Dee, and it didn't quite work out that way. But no dolls were harmed in the process of making Candice or Jessica.